So the next question comes from Paige, who asks, how often should I meditate? All right, another good question. It makes me think of the tendency to see meditation as something that I need to do. Okay, I need to meditate a certain amount of times per week, a certain amount of times per day. What's key to me is falling in love with meditation. So it's not something that I have to do, it's something that I get to do. And when you frame it from this perspective, then you get to decide, how often do I want to be meditating? I love meditation, and if you love meditation, the answer becomes, well, as often as I can. Thanks so much for watching today. If you have any other questions, feel free to write them in the comments section below, and I'll do my best to get back to you in the next episode. Om Shanti.